The Philippine Environment Department says a controversial resort built in the iconic Chocolate Hills of Bohol Province had been ordered closed since last year. But netizens are questioning why this was previously granted construction and operating permits. The details from Rafael Bosano.
A social media post meant to highlight the beauty of a resort among the world-renowned Chocolate Hills in the town of Sagbayan, Bohol, has gone viral, but all for the wrong reasons. Captain's Peak Resort features a swimming pool, water slides, and cottages, the usual amenities for patrons to enjoy, but netizens are not impressed. They say it ruined the picturesque view of the Chocolate Hills, considered to be a National Geological Monument and protected area by virtue of Proclamation 1037. It was meant to preserve and protect the Chocolate Hills' biodiversity and environmental integrity. The Philippine Environment Department explains if a piece of land within the protected area was titled prior to the proclamation, the rights and interests of the landowner will generally be recognized. But restrictions and regulations may still be imposed, even if the land is privately owned.
Are private owners really allowed to put up structures like swimming pools, mga water slides, doon po sa paligid ng Chocolate Hills?
That I cannot answer that question, sir. No? Maliban doon, nag-a-apply yung Captain's Peak sa Protected Area Management Board at nagbibigay naman ng clearance resolution yung PAMB advising the Captain's Peak owner to apply for ECC, and that is what they are now trying to comply with.
Pero hindi ba dapat, sir, bago na itayo yung mga structures, kompleto na rin sila sa requirements?
Supposedly.
The DENR says it has issued a temporary closure order on the resort in September 2023. This year, it also issued a notice of violation for operating without an Environment Compliance Certificate or ECC. But the local government confirmed on Wednesday the resort is still operating.
They resumed their operation after the lifting of COVID-19, sir.
In an interview on Teleradyo Serbisyo, attorney Jamie Villamor, chairperson of the Provincial Council's Natural Resources and Environmental Protection Committee, pointed out that ambiguities in DENR guidelines need to be addressed.
In this case, pwede lang na 20% of the area from the baseline to the tip of the hill lang daw yung pwede po nilang galawin for development. 20% is relative. 20% is subjective. Kung mataas ang hill, mataas din yung nagagamit po natin doon sa area. We strongly advise PAMB to revise that guideline. We want na dun mismo sa area na yon, hindi po siya dapat na may development.
The Department of Tourism has also released a statement saying that Captain's Peak Resort is not an accredited tourism establishment, nor has it applied for accreditation. Meanwhile, Senator Nancy Binay wants the DNR and local officials to explain why the construction of a resort on a protected area was given the green light. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News, Bohol.